Kenneth Joyce confessed to you that he watched the rape and did nothing. Now, I know that this sounds crazy, but no matter how immoral it may be, it is not a crime to walk away from a rape, but it is a crime to watch or persuade another person to commit rape. Hold her down, stick it to her, make her moan. These three men did more than nothing. They cheered and they rooted the others on, and Sarah Tobias was raped and raped and raped. Now, you tell me, is that nothing?